everyone. My name is Madison, and welcome to A Day in My Life. Typically, I wake up around 5:30 to either get in a morning run before class or review my schoolwork, but since the transition to remote learning, I'm honestly lucky if I wake up before 10. First things first, once my day has started and I've had my cup of coffee, I like to check out my emails and see if I need to respond or reply to anything I might have missed from the previous day. It's also a great chance for me to update myself on what's been happening and see if there's anything I need to get done immediately. Nature of my major and minor and all of the other great things I'm involved in on campus, I found the content to be a little hard to learn online compared to the in-person lectures. Fortunately, I've had over 6 years of experience in online learning due to the fact that I would train 7 days a week at the Olympic training site for figure skating here in the Springs, even though I lived and went to school back in Evergreen. Most about going to class every day and being on campus is that I'm not only away from my friends, but I was also performing biochemistry research in the lab every day as well. As a researcher, it's been incredibly hard to be away from the lab, but what I've done is review all of the experiments I've performed since starting what is known as the EPIC project, that being the Environmental PFC Impact Collaboration. The EPIC project is an LAS research project focused on the interdisciplinary study of the prevalence and impact of perfluorinated compounds, which are PFCs, and it stands to be a first-of-its-kind approach towards achieving a comprehensive understanding of the impact PFCs have on the environment and our communities, and it also has the potential to establish UCCS EPIC as a national leader in these efforts. After I've gotten some work done and I've studied for a bit, it's time to take a break, and no better way to take a break than to go outside and hit up the grocery store. Next, I go on my daily run, and this is not only to help prevent the corn 15, which is probably inevitable at this point, but to also get some extra fresh air and to listen to a great playlist. Once I'm back at home, I like to relax a bit and pick out a good book to read before I go back to doing some more homework. It's finally time for dinner, and I decided to make some salmon as well as some pesto pasta. Finally, to end my day, I give it one last push and try to get as much work as I can before I go off to bed so that I am satisfied with my productivity for the day. To wrap things up, I say goodnight to my lovely fish Dexter and call it a day. Thank you so much for watching this. I hope there was something you could take away from my personal quarantine day in the life. Please remember to subscribe to our wonderful YouTube channel, and please stay safe, stay healthy, and I can't wait to see you all back on campus.